Hi, Frank Bodani here, YDR.com. Beaver Stadium, a couple of hours before the Hoosiers and Penn State go at it here on homecoming. The key, I think, for Penn State offensively, will they get some of their firepower back in Saquon Barkley? That will go a long way to being able to take advantage of a not-so-good Indiana defense. And that's something Penn State could not do last year oftentimes, is take advantage of a weaker defense. They must do that today because Indiana has plenty of firepower on their own. Two quarterbacks, one a thrower, one a runner, doesn't matter. Penn State has to score points. And this is a must-win for the Nittany Lions when you consider what's ahead of them in the Big Ten schedule. So you gotta figure that Saquon Barkley may not start the game at tailback, but probably will play. They hopefully will also get Marcus Allen back at safety. Brandon Bell at linebacker. Follow us along all day right here.